Two sides of everything, right? Let's go. New D-Block. LOX. Cocksuckers. Let's get warm outside. Step your game up, DJ.
Sort of like the wind blowing, man gets shot in the head, that's the anthem. Like ghost face on the purple tape, everybody working late, trying to make it percolate. Like a kite on a breezy day, did things the fast way, to live life the easy way. But it don't sound right to me, so I gotta pray to God that he showed the light to me. That the cops gonna come soon, real hot outside, somebody gonna pop soon. Somebody getting locked up, trying to get rich, so them bricks getting chopped up. Like Siegel in the cell, nigga, he can feel the evil right now, he up in hell, nigga. You saying go hard or go home, shit, you the ghost, stay afloat in your own zone.
You know what it is? Interstate traffic. The king of New York. Go in, son.
Yeah. Either you a felon or you dead or you telling or running behind a nappy head bitch that be yelling. I don't wanna relax with the stars. I just want the finances to match with the bars.
That's right.
Come on. The drought is coming. The bullets went through his back and out his stomach. The world keeps turning, B. One in the box and one in the infirmary. Yeah. They gon' always need Chiba, but dust juice is biting, I need me a 3 liter. More money for me than I could really turn it up on them with 20s of C. Hating in the worst way, shorty's coming home violating on his first day. Lighting the purple, tighten your circle, cause when the hating's coming from home base, it hurts you.
That LOX shit.
What up, homie? It's your boy, Sheik Loach.
Nothing like it.
D-Block, D-Block. Stay pro, stay pro. Hey, homie, I got you. I got you, daddy. Hey, yo. I see them scheming. They think I'm dreaming. But I ain't sleep. I'm watching them, too. I see them. I get out the car to get a cigar. They think it's sweet because I ain't with my crew.
What up, dog? What up?
The hammer's on me, but I don't want beef. I swear to God, I'm just passing through.
Ain't nothing.
I hear them talking about my chain. So if he go for it, what I'ma do?
Big Mike!
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? The time they gon' give me if this nigga try steal it. They think I'm rich, they want my bitch, they want my car, they think I'm a star. Police is watching, they want me to clap and kill this young boy and screw up my rap.
Look at them right there.
I'm hearing Siegel inside my head. He telling me chill, my eyes is red. Damn.
You know what it is? Shout out to B Cross Flavor Records, Stanford, Pat Power House in Bridgeport. Shout out to Bikini Entertainment. Question.
Yeah. Guess who it is? Hey, Dre, I think they in trouble. Scott Storch, why you have to do it like this to him? Feels like a new day. Listen, now every time I come in, I hit you niggas with shit. Regardless, you get retarded and the niggas ain't got a clue. On how the fuck I do what I do and say what I say and spit what I spit, you ain't never even got a question who. Cause you know that I'm the only nigga that could ever come and spitefully turn the place into a motherfucking zoo. Then I come in, I speak all crazy shit, make the niggas do exactly what I want them to. From my point of view, instead of trying to step up, you're still trying to play catch up and keep up with the way a nigga grew. These niggas panic and fret and get schizophrenic and let their emotions out, and I doubt they could ever test my truth. Take a second, check it, I reckon my records are better than whatever record you recorded, that's why your shit is true. You fucking idiot, I don't think you get it, I'm one of the greatest ever, period, every syllable is true. Now if you ain't blind, you ain't handicapping your vision, I think it's simple, and I think that it's really plain to see.
No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will know you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. I'll catch you niggas and snatch you niggas, you bunch of bumbling fools. You got me rumbling dudes all the way down the block. Keep them stumbling and jumbling over their words and vowels. Don't win the towel, see you niggas is on the clock. And you winning at the time, see I'm tired of all your mumbling. The nigga, I got it locked. Every single time you put my shit in the CD player and turn up the volume, you bang your head because the shit is not. I continue with crumbling niggas and tumbling niggas. You struggle while I humble a nigga with the Glock. Then I watch you while I keep it fumbling while I got you trembling for one of my niggas busted hair in the rock. Before I start to do another thing and to make it crown me the king with such a butter swing, nigga follow the flock. Now watch my brother bring all my diamonds to summer bling while I'm climbing and fuck a blink. Tell your bitch to give him a shot. Now if you ain't blind, you ain't handicapping your vision. I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you.
Out. Sit on the mic and doodle my doodle. You gonna have a fighting chance to move. You were covered in my poo-poo, smothered in my manure while I spit saliva through it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-goop is secluded you. You don't have a clue as to what we're about to do. Do you? So just sit back and watch something you just gonna have a punch. You just made me sneeze. I'm allergic to beats. I can't please excuse me. My allergies are acting up like all I've got. You're probably wondering why there's thunder and everyone is running and ducking up under everything up on the block. Cause bust a flip mode just tiptoed into the building with shady quiet. Finally turn out to start a ride with Doc. But since we all been spotted, we might as well have a party. So gather round everybody, come on, let's get our drink on. And you ain't got to do nothing special for this occasion. Just reach in the closet, pull something on and get to the club.
Now if you ain't blind, you ain't handicapping your vision. I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career.